A weapons cache has been discovered in Ukraine's Kherson region, which is now under Russian control. Local residents on their own initiative pointed out to Russian law enforcers the location of a large cache of Ukrainian weapons and ammunition in Kherson region. It is likely that these weapons had been hidden by the military in order to carry out terrorist acts in Kherson against representatives of the new government.